rings the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Good to be in Orlando, an adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, there's lots of fun parks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no lines. Hey, want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance. Ever. Oh. Double axe handle. Nothing's going to stop her now.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
Changes her fortune there.
Treading all over their opponent.
Snapmare. Oh my, down with authority. Things taking a turn for her now. She can withstand the punishment though. Look at this, here we go. Dragon Sleeper. It's the Dragon Sleeper. She's got her where she wants her. She gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Oh, what a strike to the back.
She returns the favor there.
Really working over the body. She's got the shoulders down. She's looking to get out of here with a win early. Too soon.
She escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys. Wrenches the arm.
Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early. Uh-oh, in the clutches.
Small on the back. This is not where you want to be. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count. Oh, what impact.
It back into the ring.
That's gotta be it. There's two.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
And what an incredible journey it has been to get to this WrestleMania moment.